He calls it Grandpa's Disaster. And the captain of that machine is Brian Guzan.